AFN News from the wires of the AP and UPR.
Good morning. Army Specialist Bob Meyer in Frankfort. A Republican senator has brought up the Bobby Baker scandal of the 1960s in connection with the current Watergate affair.
We are here on this path we walk, in this world of pointless fear, filled with empty talk. Descending from the eighth, the scientists please all think, will they save us in the end? We're trembling on the brink. Machines digging in the ground, stealing rare minerals where they can be found. Concrete caves with iron doors bury it again, while a starving, frightened world fills the sea with grain. Love is like a fire burning inside. Love is so much higher, can't be denied. Sends us her glory. It's always been there. Her love's all around us. It's there for you and me to share.
Fills the sea with grain. How is it we are here?
The latest figure for the just-ended 30-hour period, Vietnam time, says that Saigon sources report President Thieu recalled a top envoy from Paris for consultations on the peace talks scheduled to resume this week in the French capital. With no firm understanding of key provisions by the four signatories to the ceasefire agreement, shooting and bloodshed continue. The orbiting Skylab astronauts had clear skies over the U.S. Midwest and Northeast as they snapped scores of pictures. They also surveyed urban development and environmental problems using high-powered remote sensors. Clouds have obscured the northern part of the U.S. during much of their mission, and the astronauts were delighted with the plane's cloudless views. Skylab Commander Charles Conrad and astronaut Paul Weeks also operated a battery of solar telescope cameras. They're now in the fifth day of their planned 20-minute mission. That's the news from the wires of the Associated Press and United Press International as compiled in the AFN Central Newsroom. Next news at 3 o'clock. I'm Specialist Bob Meyer.